Take every single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill the truth.
Can we both say the words and forget this?
Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberties and justice for all.
Good morning, Citrus Hill. I have the admin team here with a couple of announcements. We're going to start off with our brand new AP, Mrs. Cullivan.
Good morning. The first couple things I would like to talk about today are dress code. First of all, it's not personal, of course. We all have to dress according to our dress code so that everybody can be safe and appropriate at school. So if they send you up to the office, please just show up, change into your loaners, and then we'll get you on your way back to class. The second thing I wanted to talk about was first period tardies. So if you are tardy to first period, that means you have lunch detention for the same day. And if you miss that lunch detention, then we'll schedule you for Wednesday morning detention at 8 o'clock. It's 8 to 8:45 in OCI for those people who missed lunch detention. And now on to Miss Kim.
Good morning, Hawks. I hope you all had a great first week of school. We are definitely on our way. I want to remind our freshmen and sophomore that this week, if you need a schedule change, this is your week to do it. Those of you that are struggling in AP, please keep at it. Your teachers are working very, very hard to make sure that you're successful. You need to do the same. And if you are working hard, we promise the payoff will be well worth it. I want to remind all of you that our testing for our PSAT and SAT school-wide is October 19th, so that's something to look forward to. Juniors, we have our class meeting later this morning, so we look forward to seeing you. And keep up on your studies, keep up on your grades, work hard. And now on to Mr. Elder with more announcements.
Okay, good morning, Citrus Hill. Hoping you're having a good start of the school year. A couple of announcements for facilities assessments. Facilities-wise, as you can tell, there's a lot of different projects going on around Citrus Hill. We got our painting is still going on over the weekend, so we're getting our campus painted. The solar project is wrapping up, so it shouldn't be too much longer until our solar panels are installed and up and running. We have a lot of different things going on, making sure our campus is clean. So there was a big cleaning this summer, so please help make sure you pick up your trash during nutrition lunch. Help the custodian and admin team out. Please make sure you're getting to class on time, just like Ms. Colvin said. For assessments, college kickoff is October 12th, so that'll be homecoming week, and then October 19th is our big SAT, PSAT for the entire school. So we will have a school-wide testing assessment that day. It is free, so those of you that are looking for those good SAT scores for your college applications, please make sure you are prepared for that. We will have more announcements to come as we get closer to that date. Yesterday you should have received your student handbook. It is totally new, redone. There are some important information in there for freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Please highlight those important dates. All the important dates for the school year are in there. There's enough room for you to write in your planner. So please make sure you are utilizing all of the resources in your new student handbook. Over to Ms. Gonzalez for more announcements.
So a couple of things going on this week. We start dance tryouts. They will be going all throughout the week. Also, Wednesday is our first late start. School starts at 9:11. I do want to congratulate Angel in Avid. He will be receiving an award from Moreno Valley City Council this evening at 5:30. So congratulations to Angel if you see him out there. We are off to an amazing start. So remember, always be the best you, and stay tuned for more announcements.
Did you know the average person falls asleep in 7 minutes? Did you know money is the number one thing we argue about? Now you know.
Citrus Hill Girls Soccer, all interested girls, please come to room 515 Thursday at lunch. Get your lunch first and then come straight to room 515. That's freshman, junior varsity, and varsity. All interested girls, come Thursday at lunch. Thank you.
Dance Duke trials will be held today at room 810. Today through Friday from 3:30 to 5:30. If you have questions, please see Ms. Harris.
Hello, Hawks. We are representatives of the GSA Club. Now, for those of you who don't know, GSA stands for Gay Straight Alliance, and is a community in which no matter what your sexual orientation is or your gender identification, we are a community here so we can accept you. And if you don't know what that is, we can also educate you so you have a better understanding of what's going on in the world.
We're meeting Tuesdays at lunch in Ms. Lepore's room 509. Our first official meeting is next Tuesday, August 23rd. So.
Hope you can come and join us.
Hello, I'm from Spanish Club. We meet every Wednesday at lunch in room 305. If you have any questions, talk to Ms. Ramirez.
Hi, I'm Valerie.
Hi, I'm Uriel.
And I'm Cassandra, and we're here to announce that swim team practice will be starting today on the pool deck.
Practice is on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays from 3 to 5 p.m. Please make sure that your physical is on file before going onto the pool deck.
If you lack experience, we'll be able to teach you technique and stroke starting today.
If you have any questions, see Coach Born-Greeby or Ms. Phillips in 502.